prudence.
This proof and others in the Bible, God has hidden them from the wise and the prudent. Those who claim that they have read so much and that they are not saved, they cannot understand these deep truths of God. And most others are the doctrine of three God, that there are three persons in one God. Who tell them so? Among others, is the teaching that all faithful Christians will go to heaven. I keep on asking, is it manner that they will use to climb to heaven? And they also teach that there is fire in hell. So then we see the right teaching of speaking in tongues. When they speak magical jargons, Rabba Sengeke or Ramuta, what are they saying? That they are speaking all these languages to confuse the devil. That it is an heavenly language. The devil was once in heaven. And that they speak heavenly language so that one confuses man who once lived in heaven. Rabba Sengeke Ramuta. Magical jargons. They speak to deceive simple things and ignorance to destruction.
Ishatana
potoro basakahi
dolodo
matalamani
subrededo
shofisa
eyakush
minu
ivizigi zamagadash
eregragagagagagagagagagagagagagagadash parotogondo
prasite
rondo
kopapapa
sita kalito
ekono
koma
libriti
zuzu
shata
gadada
erede
ede
regagagagagrugaga.
To go and consume their enemies. For God has hidden these deep things from the wise and the prudent of the world. Read on, please.
And has revealed them unto babes.
And has revealed them unto babes. And just like I said earlier on, that it pleased God to visit Africa, even here in Nigeria, then to worry, to Agbara, and then to Otuwodu, to choose that great man in Africa, no less a person than the man Saint Gideon. May the rubble of the death and the final judgment. The vessel of honor used by God to set up this great organization. Sometimes I ask myself, that if not for the God's kingdom society, maybe some of us would have been priests in some of these false churches. So it was a great thing that God did to Africa to have chosen Saint Gideon, Mary the Rubble, who has made the truth bear that Christ was not born in the month of December, but rather in the month of October. I thank you all for this thing. Happy Freedom Day!
Happy Freedom Day!
So,